Benedicta. My everything. I've missed you so much.
Kuka!
Cut off his head. The fuck?
I swear to you, my love. We will never be parted again.
What's wrong with him?
He's gone insane. Oh, is she actually naked? Is she naked, Nikki? Ooh. Such an anime thing where it's like you could have just went and killed him. You could have just went and chopped his head off before you did that, instead of waiting for him to do whatever the fuck he did to power up. He unlocked his. So we knew this fight was gonna happen. Ifrit versus Titan. Ooh. Ifrit versus fucking Titan. Titan icon. Econ icon. Oh my god, he's so much bigger. Both of them. He looks like, from like Attack on Titan. I think they're called Titans as well. The Titan. He's as big as one, like the Colossal Titan. Oh, okay, I didn't know. Shoot him! Shield. So he's got a rock shield. And I got a fire shield. Dude, these fights are fucking epic. It's moving in slow motion, what the fuck? Hold and release to minify explosion. Hold longer to increase explosions. X at any time to cancel push.
Let's give this a try.
How do you get? There you go. Dude, this shit's like a movie. These cutscenes and this shit, these fights are so epic. And they're like a movie. Animation almost. Looks so cool. Is that Aether? Aether? Jeez, just shredded Aether. So is he now Akashic?
What the hell has he done?
Is he an Akashic Titan now? Akashic icon? Oh jeez. Oh damn. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? He's like a giant monster now. He's like a...
Found a helmet. It's do or die!
I'm coming, Kuka!
I've been too, I think. He's like that, was that a villain from, Godzilla? Ghidorah? Damn. This is cool. This is pretty sick. Oh, shit. This is pretty cool. This is pretty sick. Shit. Getting hit by everything. Yeah, this is pretty sick. This is pretty fucking sick. This is pretty fucking cool. I guess you just gotta let it hurt itself. Yeah, do that brimstone shield ability. Ooh, there you go. Titan Lost. Is that what it's called? Lost? Titan Lost? Like the Lost series? Okay, did not expect that. There we go. I like that I can like block now. Oh, this is gonna be a while. This we just look two more times. I can only do a first one at a time. No more healing left. smack him with it. There you go. I can fly now. Oh shit. Oh, those just came out of nowhere. Hit him with it. Oh, he's still alive here? God damn. Come on. Fuck. No. Damn it. Oh my god, that's such a long fight. Holy shit. Alright, step in here. 6. Come on. There we go. God damn. How many times do I gotta beat your ass, man? The amount of times that he's like, if you can do it, then I can. It's not a bad idea though, to take, use the ether from the mother crystal. fuck? Hit him. There you go, finally. Level 30, let's go. He was that huge thing, and then we went inside of him, and then we went to this Titan form again, inside of the huge thing. Times I gotta beat your ass, son. I was gonna fire sword. Is that the mother crystal? Guess I destroyed that. Two? Even though that wasn't his original plan, I think he said I'm not gonna destroy it. But then he did. Oh damn. That's what I thought. It's like, might as well just kill two birds with one stone, right? Destroy the mother crystal and also.
Is that you, Ultima? What do you want?
Your soul is tainted with worthless human will, yet your thirst for power remains undiminished. With every sip you take, you grow in strength, and soon you shall achieve perfection.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You will accept us, Muthos. It is inevitable. You are created for this purpose, and you shall serve it.
Never!
I want to leave. At least walk away from him.
Don't let him in.
Consciousness. We see now. Human will is so insubstantial it cannot exist in isolation. You mitigate its weakness by interweaving it with your consciousness. We believed we had merely to purge you of your will to claim our vessel. It appears we first have to sever every thread of the consciousness that supports it. No matter. The time to build a new world is not yet upon us. We will contemplate.
One can no more command the power of ether by drowning in its flood. then one can constrain the tides by standing in the sea. I had thought Hugo wiser than this, but it seems his head was full of rocks after all.
Titan was strong.
Your Majesty.
Who the fuck's this?
But Mythos is stronger.
Wait.
For 5 years, that man lived only for revenge. Clinging fast to a fiction, even as it swept him into the abyss.
Who's that?
One cannot change one's nature through force of will alone.
Is that Dad?
Only the Almighty can do that.
Who the fuck's butt boy on the left?
Hugo Kupka, the man who gave his life for a woman's head. A fool like all the rest.
The death of a mother crystal should be so beautiful.